Hi guys, namaste. Welcome to Ankinesh Creations. Today I'll be sharing this flower mandal painting video. I hope you all will like it. For painting this flower, I'm using this metallic acrylic paints which I got recently. I have shared it in my recent craft haul video. और मैं एक बड़ा round brush लेके flower petals को बना रही हूँ. Like you can see, तो पहले brush की tip को touch करे paper पे, then press it down and then slowly lift it up. तो if you have never tried this technique, आप पहले rough paper पे try कर सकते हो. And then you can go on with the flower. But ज़्यादा pressure में मत करना, go with the free flow. बहुत अच्छे से और unique petals बन के आएंगे. And that's what flowers are. कोई symmetry नहीं होती उनके petals में. Now I'm adding metallic purple color in the center just to add little bit of more color to it, क्योंकि हम मंडल draw करेंगे black pen से. So just adding little bit of color in the center, और फिर उसके बाद center में I'll add yellow metallic color और उसके ऊपर I'll add black dots. Now for making my mandal design, I am first making circles of different sizes, starting from the big and then making smaller circles. Or fir after making them with pencil, I'll start adding my mandal design with black gel pens. So I'm using two black gel pens for making my mandal design here, Sakura Jelly Roll Pen and Uniball UM170 gel stick. All the materials will be listed in the description box below, so check the description box for more details. And now I'm just making my mandal design, the most favorite thing to do in art for me. While drawing mandal design, when you feel you want to erase some pencil lines, make sure के जो आपने black gel pen या कोई भी pen use किया है design draw करने के लिए, उसकी ink बराबर से सूख गई हो, उसके बाद ही erase करना, वरना ink smudge हो जाएगी. To add little bit of color into my mandal design, I'm using Sakura Jelly Roll Moonlight Pen. These are my favorite gel pens ever. Again, it will be listed in the description box below if you want to check it out. And I also have more videos related to Sakura Jelly Roll Moonlight Pen where I have created art using them. So you can check that video as well. And yeah, now I'm completing my mandal design. After this, I have also created two beautiful modern acrylic painting with same size and उसके बाद मैंने इन तीनों को घर पे DIY frame बनाकर frame किया था and wall decor बनाया. So that video will be coming soon. So stay tuned for that. And for this video, we are done with our mandal painting. I really hope you all like it. Hit that like button if you do and comment down below your thoughts on it and subscribe if you haven't already. Let's reach 250,000 subscribers as soon as possible. Bye! Love Pink Creative!